Everyone,
good evening my dear students. Acha, before starting the class, good evening everyone. And before starting class, I told you that day that I'm going to show you how to put means fabric painting technique. Many were asking, so what are things you are supposed to keep in mind while doing painting? First of all, see, frames. You must have seen wooden frames. Normally for embroidery work we use that frame. So big frame also comes in market. Suppose you are making patterns in sari or your dress, so you can put that frame so that the pattern which you are going to make can be stiff and you can paint it nicely. But suppose if you are painting a big bed sheet and the patterns are very big, it is not coming in frame, in that case you can take this kind of discarded polythene. Okay, discarded polythene. If your patterns are small, you can take small polythenes. You are supposed to attach that below and put all pins. So what will happen, and you will not remove your polythene till your fabric painting is dry. And what are the basic things you are supposed to keep in mind if you want to go for fabric painting? Okay, I'm not attaching because I will be showing you with the basic tips. Okay, so first of all, for fabric painting, you will not use your normal colors. You will either use acrylic colors or fabric colors. Fabric colors are best and acrylic colors are also best. Suppose you want to paint your old canvas shoes, you want to paint your old bag, you want to paint your old sometimes the cloth of your bed sheet is very thick and durable, but the pattern has faded. So you can just make patterns and give it a new look, a new fresh look. So first of all, selection of colors. You are supposed to use acrylic or fabric color. In market, a liquid called medium also comes. Okay, as I want to show the pattern. And now see, it depends on the fabric, what fabric you are using. This is a normal cotton fabric. Okay, arkandi, cotton, silk. So in that, one stroke will also work. And if you feel that no, one stroke is not looking that bright, normally two coats are required. Okay, two coats. Now I will show how to load your brush. Now see, the second thing you're supposed to keep in mind while doing fabric painting, less water. Water will be less, and if you want to show the lighter tone, you will add white. Okay, like and the plate, where is this color plate? See this color plate I'm showing. But for if you want to go for painting sari or what, तो the brush when you want to double load ना, double loading, one color one side, तो you are supposed to select the plate in which this partition is very thin, like just single plate. तो what you will do, you will take white this side, green this side, and you will just put your brush this ways. So two colors will come at a time. You will take one color here, and when you will take this side, that old one, है ना आशी? We were having an old plate also. Okay, तो first of all, नहीं वैसी वाली. Okay, now I will be showing. First of all, round brush. Suppose you are making something with round brush, water will be very less. At place of water, you will be taking more white. Now I will be showing with double loading of this brush. Now see this plate. Yeah, this is perfect for double loading. Suppose I want to take, yes, I will show you this kind of plates if you will take. Yes, suppose I'm taking white, tube colors if you have or whatever, even for canvas painting. I will take white here. Okay. And on other side, I want to take red. Because every time loading brush is will be a challenge. So what see, what is the method you're supposed to take? I will be taking red here. Yes. Now I want to load my brush, double loading. I want to go for double loading. Half with white, half with red. So see, all of you please see how to take color. Your half brush will go this side. Suppose I want white more and red less. This will be the method. Okay, every time you will be double loading this way. Now, after this, and when you apply your colors on fabric, you are supposed to take good amount of fabric color. Don't take less, like water. Now see, I'm mixing. Okay, my shed is ready. Now I will start with the work. As polythene is already attached, I will start. And if you feel that no, I want it little more dark, go for one more coat. And don't remove your, suppose you want to make rose. I will be making more petals. Okay. And I'm supposed to take one more. Now, see, this is the first coat. I will let it dry. And when it will be dry, I will go for one more time. So, what will happen? It will become shiny and bright. So, in fabric painting, you're supposed to take two coats. Single coat will not work. Okay. This thing you're supposed to keep in mind. Once it is dry, you will go for one more coat. One more coat. It is still dry, wet. अभी भी ये गीला है? नहीं. सूखने के बाद you will go for one more coat. So what will happen? The first color has been absorbed by fabric, but the second coat will have a base, which is ready with color. So your second coat will not get absorbed. It will remain on surface and give a very good and radiant effect. So this is the method you are supposed to apply for fabric painting. Okay, and if you have any doubt regarding, you can message me. Now let's start with our drawing. And you will remove your polythene only when your colors are dry. You will not remove it before. You will attach your polythene properly. Once your color are properly dried, if you feel you touch that, yeah, it's properly dried, then only you will remove your polythene and shift it somewhere else. अभी देखो, this is wet. Okay. और अभी इसके ऊपर मैंने फैब्रिक को हटाया, इसलिए मेरे कलर थोड़े स्प्रेड हो गए. यू विल नॉट डू दिस. ओके, तो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट आवर फैब्रिक पेंटिंग टेक्निक. एंड वेरी सून वी विल बी हैविंग अ वर्कशॉप, वन सेशन इन विच वी विल बी पेंटिंग विद इधर एप्रिन और अ क्लॉथ और अ दुपट्टा. दैट कंप्लीट सेशन विल बी ओरिएंटेड ऑन फैब्रिक पेंटिंग. डू यू वॉन्ट दिस काइंड ऑफ सेशन ड्यूरिंग आवर क्लासेस? इफ यस, प्लीज शो थम्स अप. Do you want to do fabric painting during this drawing sessions? And if not, please show thumbs down, because yes, you okay, you all want that. So, theek hai, we will be keeping that, and we will in this two periods we will pick up any material, fabric material, and we'll paint it together with all required stuff. Okay. So yes, I got it. Majority of you want to learn, and I didn't find any thumbs down. So today. See, today and our next class is going to fall on Ganesh Chaturthi. So what we are going to learn today, yes, you all must be knowing, we are going to learn drawing of Lord Ganesha. Okay? And those who want to try the same on canvas, if canvas is available, you can try the same on canvas. Okay? Now see, I'm going to use my drawing file vertically. I will be using it vertically. Yes, let's get started. I'll check whether it is a complete view. Yeah, it's a complete view. Now see what I want to show. I will be showing my Lord Ganesha here in this portion. And here I will be showing two bells, two hanging diyas, not bells. Here, very soon we'll be conducting, ma'am. Very soon, because once you will learn fabric painting, now discarded curtains, discarded bed sheets, you can give it new touch. That faded stuff is the best for making your new painting work. So you can recycle everything. So we will be learning, I will conduct a session actually during lockdown. Many of you must be finding it difficult to arrange for acrylic and fabric colors actually. So if manageable for all of you, we can conduct it very soon. Okay. Okay. Now let's get started. Here, I will be making my Lord Ganesha almost in this block. It is not half, slightly above half. Here, you can decide a block first. In this year, I'm going to show my Lord Ganesha. So what I will be doing, then I will take its center. And we are going to show our Lord Ganesha completely covered with sindoor. You must have seen that sindoori Lord Ganesha. Okay, so let's get started here. First of all, this kind of flat curved shape. I will take almost its center of this block. It's curved shape. Flat curved shape. Yeah, okay, fine. I will be making it a little more darker. Okay. Yes, now slowly and slowly. It's not exactly round. Here, the lines are slightly slanting. Give this kind of shape. And here I'm going to show, we will be showing Ganesha completely sindoori, covered with sindoori, chola. It is called, na, which hum, bahut sare pandit hume chola chadhane ke liye bolte hain. When we put and dedicate that sindoor to Lord Ganesha, it brings prosperity in our life. It is said like that. Okay, now these two points you are going to leave, as our trunk will start from here. But trunk will leave. Again, just from here, our trunk will start. Okay, Yes. Now here, from here I will be write making shape S. Normally we write this ways, but here we will be writing this ways. Okay, the upper part will be big. Now take one more point, give a same from this side. Yes, it's a curved shape. Just make ears. Mark a point here. Okay. Well, I will be going a little slow. Okay, this is the basic proportion. Now I will give close-up view. I'm repeating and I will go slow. This is S, curved shape. Take a point first and then curved line again. Try to maintain symmetry. Yeah. Okay. Now here. Very gently sloping lines. Gently sloping. Gently sloping. And see this trunk which I left incomplete, we will be doing afterwards because I'm going to arrange my trunk over laddu. Okay, modak or laddu, whatever we are going to make over that. So that we are going to arrange afterwards. That's why I left trunk incomplete. And your now, curved line. Show it a curved line. Coming down. Those who want to try the same with fabric color, you can try it on canvas. The technique of canvas and paper is same. Only the difference is for canvas, we normally use oil colors. And oil colors, they are not water soluble. We use linseed oil to mix. Okay. but best is acrylic color. This is best because water soluble, you can clean up your brush and all. And oil colors, as you have not used till, you don't use it now. If you're trying to do something on canvas, go for acrylic colors. The output of acrylic color is equally beautiful and easy to handle. Yes. Now this is the point. This is the point. Last point we'll mark. Because we are going to leave some distance here. And same, straight line some distance here. You. Okay. The center. This is center. You can just take the center, taking help of trunk. And here, gently sloping line, straight, took a distance, took one more point. Same here, took a distance, took one more point. Now see, taking this as center, here, this middle line, I will just make it light so that you can see even. I've taken a point, taking this as center. V. If you have a waste wooden plank or anything, if you want to display it somewhere as showpiece, you can try it. Try the same on wooden plank or this kind of stuff. If you have this kind of any surface, it's a bit fancy. Even on small CDs, you can try this. It looks very beautiful. On small CDs, you can just place it in front of your door or door of a kitchen or anywhere. Yes. Now this is a shape of V. And here, the distance which I've taken, I will be making slanting line and using this point. Now see here, if you will, yeah, acrylic color will work on CD. Watercolors will not work, okay? Acrylic colors work on CD. You can try this on CD because for many vastu dosh, if your kitchen is in front of your main gate, so in vastu it is suggested that put a image of Lord Ganesha on door of your kitchen to just remove that vastu dosh. So you can just prepare. You can make on CDs and just gift it to your beloved ones. So this phase you can use any creative surface. Now see, this part which I made now, here if you will observe nicely what I did, here the line is going up and here it is almost flat, then curve. So you please manage this thing. Same here. And here, this is sleeping line almost. Yes. This V, where we are going to show our legs, will help us managing with the stuff. Make it properly. I'm repeating, see the shape. It's going curved from here, but here it's slightly flat. Now, I will be making these lines. I will make it rectangle and just want to show one more line. And I just want to show the front. Big round for showing toe. Connect. Suppose this is a bottle. Why I made circle? I'm telling you this. See, this is a bottle. When I look at this, it is looking different. And when I just have view from front, thus the circle is visible. Same about my hand. If I will show it this way, is only the tips are visible, which are looking round. So this is the position which we tried to show. Okay, थोड़ा सा और zoom in करना है, कर लूँ? Okay, so this ways you will be showing. Yes, this is a very simple way to show sitting posture. Same ways.
Shift it little downwards. Yeah. Little upwards.
You also. And this rectangle. Oh yeah, this rectangle is left. Let's complete this rectangle first. Because we are going to show our Lord Ganesha with maroon and red. So this tilak with yellow and all this basic part which we are going to show with yellow will give a very beautiful effect. Okay, legs. Yes, finish it. Whenever you want to show front view of your feet, you will be showing this kind of round shape to show just the front and the upper one. Don't forget to show this upper rectangle shape. We will be using color yellow to show it as golden jewelry. Take your own time, each and every line. Okay, yeah. Take your own time, make it very nicely. हाँ इट्स परफेक्ट श्रेयादिता मैम, लवली. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू हैव अ लुक इफ यू ऑल फिनिश, बिकॉज आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू सी द प्रपोर्शन. इट्स परफेक्ट. यस वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड अविशी. सुरभि वंडरफुल. निबेह वेरी नाइस. हनीश, रीना, हरमन, लक्षणा, अनिशा, वेरी गुड. निबेह, ननी, निवीह, सो ब्यूटिफुल नेम्स. एंड लक्ष्मी मैम इट्स ब्यूटिफुल. सरिता मैम इज बिजी डूइंग, आई विल नॉट डिस्टर्ब. राजश्री मैम इट्स आउटस्टैंडिंग. अभिषी यू हैव शोन ना. अमृता मैम इज बिजी डूइंग, कीप डूइंग मैम, आई विल नॉट डिस्टर्ब यू. ओके ओके कीप डूइंग. एंड Rajashree and rest all, anyone is left. Dipti ma'am, Sadhvi, bahut acha kara. Gayatri, wonderful. Mahalakshmi, Hanish, Kriti, bahut acha kiya. Perfect ja raha hai. Good. Okay, now let's complete task. Here, I will be taking 2 points. Just near here. The line which I made now, just near here. 2 points. And this side also? 2 points. 1, 2, 1, 2. I already said that one task of Lord Ganesha is broken to write literature. And according to few literary resources, it is broken while with fight with a devil. Okay, okay. Devisha, I'm waiting. Yes. Keep, continue, finish. I'm giving little more time. हाँ सरिता मैम इट्स वंडरफुली डन. बस ये आपके लेग्स है ना मैम, ये थोड़े से फ्लैट यू हो गए, इसको ये ऊपर से लेके नीचे फ्लैट कर दीजिए, बाकी ठीक है. ठीक है ना, ये ऐसे ऐसे हो गए है. हमें यू बैठे हुए दिखाना है उनको, यू बैठे हुए स्लैंटिंग पैर रख के बैठे हुए हैं. ठीक है ना. ओके नाउ हियर Yes, now from here I will be writing a shape of J. J for jug, joined to other, short tusk, and second one is broken, will not make it complete, just 2 lines and join. Now we will be making hands. See here, as we are trying to make our Ganesha quite modern, means not making in traditional ordinary way, we will be making sinduri and making tika and all with highlighted color. So this rectangle is jewelry. Both the places I'm going to show rectangle. And here. Shape of U, which is not completed because a slanting line and yes, this way. This is thumb, hand. Blessings, okay? Hand. In position, giving blessings. Yes, and after making these lines, I will be writing Om, or you can just make a swastik. Okay, this hand in position of giving blessings.
Aishi, show that picture in mobile. This one.
Okay, and a big laddu.
Background mein kya hai? Shall I show it to class? Dikhaun ye class.
Yes, and I will be showing fingers. You. This face.
I will show them now. This is going to be the color scheme.
Yes, and see, this is the color scheme we are going to follow. Okay, we will be making our Ganesha Sinduri like this. So this color scheme we are going to follow, and that's why I was asking that if you want to. This color scheme we will be following, okay? We will be following this color scheme, although we just changed the method of making. Okay, now we will be showing trunk. On, so what you will be doing? One big line, one small line, and I will give a curve. Here, on my laddu. Okay, we'll be showing a curve on laddu. And here, you can just take a point close. And the second point will gradually finish. Show this kind of curve. Here, the darker part will be filling.
Yes.
Done. Join it with a flat V. Join it with a flat V. Show a janeu. You're going to use white for this. Wearing a janeu, and here, just a line of hands. Just give a shape to ears. Now I will just show that Ganesha is sitting. On slightly elevated surface. We will not go for detailing as we are going to show it. Sindoori. Okay? This block, which help us keeping our Ganesha's position at proper place, no use, let's erase, and we'll be making this positive, beautiful aura around. Circle. Try to do it with free hand, if possible. Okay, this will be yellow and white. Then the second layer is going to be red. Because you want to show that natural light of Deepak. Okay, it will give a very beautiful traditional look. Yellow, white, then gradually it will be merged with red, and then maroon and black. Okay, in this way we are going to show this positive background lines. And the only thing, yes, finish this. One or two, only one and two are enough. I will give complete view. Yes. Yeah, or I'm repeating. I will be showing the complete, I will be giving complete view of my file, and I will make even aura. See, this is the one, yellow and white it is going to be. And this is the second one, it is going to be red, and gradually the darkness, okay? If available, if lockdown is giving you, means it is manageable during lockdown, you can try the same on canvas. Yes, now two diyas, which is lamps in this temple. Around this, only the thing which is managed for are diyas, hanging diyas. Two lines, hanging diyas. One from here, one from here. Make this aura first, very nicely. Take your own time. Two circles are enough, because rest everything we are going to show dark. This is a big line, then a small line, join. Big, small, first you join. One more line and connect. and some this kind of hanging stuff to give it decorative and traditional touch can be arranged. India. And just show light, natural light of theirs. Complete this jyot. Even you can see our Ganesha is not detailed. No eyes, nothing. We are going to just show it sinduri. Very simple. But with the help of lights, we are going to add beauty. Finish this light. And this light is also one of the most beautiful part. Two lamps we have shown. And same with second lamp, line, small line. Decorative diyas, hanging diyas. And jyot. Yes. I will be showing some flowers first to finish this much. And I would like to check, finish this much and I will go through. Finish this much first. And if finished, yeah, it is Richyata ma'am. Very good. It's beautifully made, ma'am. Shabash. Yes, all are busy doing the detailed work of lamp and all because it is equally important. Aparna, ma'am, it's beautiful. Divisha, ma'am, outstanding, sadhvi, great, kriti, wonderful, nivih, outstanding. Sadhvi, kriti, gayatri ma'am, bahut achha bana hai. And as we are not going to show it as ordinary one, we are going to show it very special with sinduri color and the radiant all around. So, very good. Gayatri ma'am and Kriti ma'am, Priyanka ma'am, bahut achha bana hai. Bahut badhiya. Sadhvi ma'am, it's perfect. Aur koi hai jo dikha raha hai? Sarita ma'am, bahut badhiya. Lakshmi ma'am, excellent. Avishisha, bahut badhiya. Rajashree, बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत अच्छा बनाया सबने. बस अब कुछ फ्लावर्स वी विल बी डूइंग, वी विल बी मेकिंग फ्यू फ्लावर्स हियर एंड देयर. नॉट टू मैनी, फ्यू. Few flowers. Yeah, yeah, sure. I will zoom in. Ashi? Okay, few flowers here also on third stair. Yes. I will be making it a little more dark. And here we are going to show Mushak Raj. Okay, here we will be showing a small Mushak Raj. Curved shape. Yeah, flowers I will make a little more dark. Let's complete Mushak Raj also, then I will make flowers also dark. These are few flowers scattered here and there. Not too many. Okay. Yes. Now let's complete this Mushak Raj. This is a bracket shape. See? And again a curved shape like this. And here. This is the last point now. Here I will be writing two. Two. This is two. And one more parallel line which is coming till end. Okay. I will just zoom. Aishi, his mouse pe zoom kar de. Okay, I will zoom over it. His mouse. Yes. Okay, I'm repeating. This is two times curved shape and one more curved shape. Leaving some space, I just draw two. And here. Small two here. Join. Okay. Connect. And here just show small C curved. Small C. Second C will be curved. See like this. C and the second C will be curved. Okay. And show back hand also. Folding hands of Lord Ganesha. And same ways as we make hands, C and curve and tail. Along with Adiya. Small Diya. I will be making it little more dark. Okay. And I just want to know that how many of you want to do this painting with watercolors and how many of you want to, I want to see the majority will win, okay? Show thumbs up those who want to do with watercolors. Show thumbs up those who want to do with water or acrylic. And how many of you want to do it with oil pastel colors? Oil pastel. Okay. So oil pastels, okay, majority is for oil pastel. So okay, we will be doing it with oil pastels. And for watercolors, there are very few. Watercolors are there. Okay. Okay, then we can do one thing. We will go for mixed media. This backside background, we are going to do with watercolors, and Ganesha we will be doing with oil pastels. It will come out beautifully like oil colors. It will look better. Okay, so let's go for mixed media. Keep your watercolors, your cotton ready, your earbuds ready, your brush ready. At the same time, keep your oil pastels ready. And in Ganesha you will be giving outlines. Okay, in Ganesha only, nowhere else. In Ganesha, the stairs, the flowers and mouse, this complete middle picture we are going to do with oil pastel and background. Yeah, it will be a best option, and at the same time, it will come out beautifully because oil pastel is having impact of oil colors. Anna? Yes, you can try this on canvas also, but the technique is same, Shriadita ma'am. In that bus, the mixing will be, suppose I'm taking red and black and mixing with that now. You're supposed to apply red and then you will take black. How will I tell? Okay, let's do one thing. Do you want to make the same with watercolors? Okay, so that day I will give demo of that also. On a rough picture, I will just give, so you can keep your colors ready and you can try it on canvas. How to merge color, I will just give a demo on small picture. Okay? So you all have done amazing work and we will be going for mixed media. You will be giving outlines in this. And Shyadita ma'am, if you're doing on canvas, no outlines, every detailing will be done afterwards. Okay. So with this, I will be winding up my class and you all have done it beautifully. And fortunately, it will be ready before your Ganesh Chaturthi. And as I told you earlier, in the drawings of God and goddesses, when you draw it yourself, what you do, you establish heart-to-heart bonding. What we are doing, just we have done just now. So with this, I will take your leave. Bye-bye. May God bless you. Bye.